We had a bunch of nice, really nice people came in with a ton of produce. We had tomatoes,
corn,
pears, and like, okay, so
he had a great voice.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He had a fantastic voice. Remember that?
Bill Bird.
He was awesome. So Bill left behind some produce.
Yes.
So I took some of that produce home.
Oh.
Too.
Okay.
Took some pears home. And I was like, what can I do with the pears? So I thought, okay, well, I'll slice the pears.
Okay.
Right? Peel the pears first, and then I'll slice the pears.
Did you make the salad?
And then I didn't make a salad, but you know what I did make?
What?
I made a pear kind of crisp.
Oh. What?
It was so tasty. Made it for dessert for the family last night.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
You know, just I did a kind of crisp, so it wasn't like super thick, crisp layer on the top, so that I didn't have to use a whole lot of sugar and butter.
Oh, got it.
It was very tasty, very, very tasty. Lots of nutmeg, lots of sugar, you know.
Now, which one, which pears did you use? You didn't
I used
the Bartlett pears, right? Mm-hmm. You didn't use the other ones.
Okay. Not the Asian pears.
Okay.
Now, normally when I make stuff, you guys ask, so where's our taste?
Exactly.
Exactly. I'm waiting.
Okay, I kind of hooked you up.
Yes!
I did. I made one.
Uh-oh!
I made one just for you.
What?
That's what you're smelling. When you said, who made sweet potato pie?
I was like, I smelled sweet potato pie. Who made sweet potato pie?
I made a crisp.
No, you did not. Ooh, child.
I made a mini crisp.
Ooh, child.
Where's my bell?
Where is it? Mm-hmm. I'm going to take it over here.
That one corner? Let me lick that corner.
Okay. Okay.
That one corner. Let me just lick it so that nobody else has it.
So nobody else
has that corner? Yeah, so nobody else has that. I call that corner.
So Ken has called that corner.
You were like Superwoman. You went to a volleyball game,
child.
And you baked something fantastic.
I love it. Working it out. Okay, so here's
Dream Team.
Mini Anchor Crisp.
Thank you.
Oh my spoons gosh, for all three of you.
Cute.
Thank you.
So the pears and then you got a little.
And I didn't have to use a whole lot of sugar and butter. So it's Friday light. Let's just
say Friday light. Friday light.
It's still right,
we're gonna delve into this, but in the meantime, this music legend may have passed away over two decades ago, but you can see him on tour.
New at 6, which musician's family?